So, in 1922, a silent German film was made that was an unofficial, unauthorized adaptation of Dracula. Of course, the Stoker family sued, and they supposedly got all the copies destroyed. Well, clearly they missed one. And that's how we have it now. So, enjoy it.